I just wanted to show off a project I've been working on this weekend. I have an Arduino driving a shift register that takes power from my bench power supply and powers this giant 6.5-inch 7-segment LED that I got from SparkFun, and right now it's just counting from 0 to 9 in a loop. But eventually I'll hook up this other giant 7-segment display and a couple of other things, and I'll get a more real application. But this was the first time I'd ever used a shift register, and first time I'd ever used these displays. So that's what I have so far.